Namaste, this is Dr. Karishma Ahuja. Today in this video, let's talk about the importance of sticking to our own true inner nature. Not changing our character, our value system, our nature because of what somebody else does to us. No matter how much negativity somebody else gives us, if we stick to our own core value system, then the universe will reward us. The universe will take care of all our needs. Let us understand this important message through a short little story. One day, a sage was bathing in the Ganga when he saw a scorpion. The first thought that the sage got was that this is God in the form of a scorpion. So instead of most people who would get scared and would try to save their lives from the scorpion, this sage could only have a smile on his face and calmness in his mind. And then the second thought he got was that this scorpion will die if he is in water. So he wanted to try and save the scorpion's life. So what did he do? He took the scorpion in his palm. But when he tried to throw it out of the water, this scorpion stung this sage. He cried in pain. Because of the pain he felt, he dropped the scorpion from his hand and the scorpion fell again in water. But then the sage felt very bad that he lost this opportunity to save the scorpion's life. And so what did he do? He lifted the scorpion again in his hand. Again it stung him. This continued for 5 to 6 times. But the sage did not give up. In spite of being bitten by the scorpion again and again, in spite of the pain he experienced, he persisted in his mission of mercy, of saving the scorpion. And at last, he managed to drop it on the dry land so that the scorpion could go its way alive and happy. There were many people around who were watching this scene. They were watching what was happening. They even started to laugh at this sage for his stupidity, for his exaggerated sympathy and compassion. Some of them went ahead and asked the sage why he was putting his own life at risk for the scorpion. The sage told them that the scorpion had taught him an important lesson, and he will forever be grateful to the scorpion for this lesson. They curiously asked, "What could the scorpion have taught you, besides the fact that the scorpion is meant to bite?" But the sage smiled and replied, "The scorpion has taught me that one should always stick to its own innate nature. Whatever may happen, our own true nature should never be given up. That is what it has taught me. The scorpion's nature is to sting, to bite, regardless of whom or when." So, in the same way, he further explained, man's nature also is to always be in a state of love and peace. And man must ensure that he never comes out of this state, no matter what somebody else is doing to this man. If he continues to live his life in this spirit, then God, divine, the universe will take care of the man. Just like God has continued to take care of me in spite of the bites. So friends, this is the message I would like to give you through this video. Man's nature is to always be in a state of bliss, ananda. That is our essence. Love is the bloodstream that sustains us. Peace is the vision that guides us, that directs us, that guards us in our life. That is the reason why, even in the Upanishads, man is addressed as Amritsaya Putra. the sun of immortality, the one that is beyond hatred, beyond jealousy, beyond hurt, beyond harm. He has no birth, no death. No matter the circumstances around you, you must ensure that you continue to maintain your vibration. Why is this important? Because if you stick to your positivity, you stick to your attitude of joy, love, then no matter what others are doing to you, the universe will guard your own interest, and whatever your dream and desire is, you yourself, through your own energy and vibration, will remove all these blockages coming in your way. I hope you enjoyed this video and this message. Like and share this video with others. Subscribe to this channel if you haven't already. Don't forget to click the bell icon to stay updated with all the latest tips, tools, techniques. This is Dr. Karishma Ahuja wishing you all the very best. Namaste. God bless.